Hey, I'm sorry I haven't talked to you in a while. I figured now is as good of a time as any to come clean.
Hey, I was wondering where you went. What do you mean by that?
Well, I've kind of been hiding the truth from you.
What is it? It can't be that bad.
Well, this whole time we've been talking over the past few months, I kind of stretched the truth and lied about a few things. And I'm not really the guy you think I am. In reality, I don't equal half the expectations you probably have of me. Okay, well, you're not responding, so I guess if you can find it deep inside to forgive me, then you can meet me at my house. I live at 1415 Menu Road. I'll be there pretty much all the time. I don't really have all the friends and stuff that I said that I did. I hope you can look deep inside and really realize that I'm a good guy, even though I may have lied to you, but that was just to initiate conversation. I never thought I would have a chance with a girl like you. But yeah, you know my address is 1450 Mini Road, and if you forget, it's in my bio on Lavalier. So, yeah, I guess I have nothing else to say except that I'm sorry, and I hope everything works out. One second! Oh! Hey, Megan. How's it going?
Good!
What you doing?
I'm actually coming to see you.
I actually have a date today. I can't see you. I'm sorry. I don't think you get it. I have a date with the girl today. You're still nodding really creepily at me. What's going on? Is there something on my face? So, I'm sorry, but you should probably go home. I should get to that date.
Shut up, Abs Man.
Fuck.
I knew this was a bad idea.
Wait, Megan! Do you want to come inside? Just talk. Yeah. And if I had a rocket ship, I'd never wanna land. Hey, I'm just doing the best I can. Is it all in my head? Is it all in my head? Could everything be so right without me knowing? Is it all just some game where everything stays the same?
Where's the girl?
Yeah, where's Puss in Boots?
Wasn't she supposed to be here?
Is she hiding or something? Like, is she gonna pop out? I don't understand. You were lying, weren't you?
I was expecting double D's.
Yeah.
She's actually right here. Right here.
I'm seeing nothing.
She is right here with us at this very moment.
Is she like a ghost?
It's a bird! It's a plane! It's fucking nothing! Where's this girl?
It's somebody you've known your whole life.
Dude, is it my mom?
And they're right close to me. Right close to me.
I still don't get it.
That's like incest! Stop! Just stop! Oh, incest! No!
That's not a girl. That's Megan.
All right, enough drama. Let's go get our fucking tickets. Come on, guys.
Maybe we should check out. Just kidding.
I'ma rape you. I'ma rape you. I'ma rape you. I'ma rape you.
I'ma rape you. I'ma rape you. I'ma rape you. I'ma rape you. I'ma rape you. I'ma rape you.